Tembu coming into the lineup. Oh, loose ball here. Collected by the goalkeeper. Eventually deciding to go with a throw out to his left back. Good pressure from Arrere on the right flank. Tussling for the ball. College come away with possession. Montplay put through. Kwasha, shot! And it's a goal for Maritzburg College! That's an early goal from Aziti Kwasha. Makes the score Maritzburg College 1, Newton High School 0. Newton with the ball over the top here. Tanibe on giving chase. Should be able to usher this one out. Big pressure. Keeps it in to Mtembu. Mtembu, ball across the middle of the park to Machoke. Chance has been taken a bit there by the Maritzburg College defense, but it goes as far as Makangela. Looks for the ball over the top. Finds Kasha. Kasha with the ball through here. And away goes Noble. Shot! Just over the crossbar. Interesting throw in there. Calls for a foul throw. Nothing from the referee. The ball over the top from Newton, and here's a definite chance for them. Machoke is good cover defense from him, and he's awake. Zanibe under pressure. Ball right over the top to Kasha. A brilliant ball from Zanibe finding Kasha. Good control from him. Although unintentional. Kasha shot. Goal! That's a brilliant goal from Maritzburg College. Zanibe with an absolutely perfect cross over the top of the defense. Kasha with the control. Pressure from Maritzburg College. Newton managing to come away with it. Good passing. Ball over the top. Headed away by Machoke. Newton still looking for options. Trying to break through that college line. And here's Zanibe. Turning back to Sukra Jingol. Sukraj, under Lynn Park pressure, getting the ball away. Machoke under Newton pressure, gives the ball away, and the ball is across. Machoke has been caught in possession a few times. He'd do well to focus a bit more on the ball and get it out of his feet earlier. And here come Newton. There's a foul there by Makangela. However, Newton with a free kick. There's a shot on goal, looped. Easy collection from Sukraj. He palms it down. It's AP Ngobo. Apelele Ngobo in the midfield. Zamande looking to find Makangela. Intercepted by Newton player, loses out, and Makangela does eventually get control of the ball. And here we go. Here's that pace we know him for. And it is a free kick that he's won. It's back. And away goes Makangela. There's a planned play. The cross. Keeper gets on a hand to it, but a shot over the top. The pressure resulting in the ball getting back into college hands. One play. Looking to go over the top, but his pass is not great. Good enough to find Maria. College have earned themselves a free kick just inside their half. Mtembu with a good ball out wide to Zanibe. Found himself in acres of space. What he do? He looks for the cross, and a challenge comes across from the Newton defender. Corner driven towards the back post. Only as far as Ngobo, who's unable to get enough purchase on the header. Lynn Park remaining on 0 points. Maritzburg College were fourth with 1 point. As it stands, if they take 3 points, they'll go up to 4 points. There's a ball through to Zanibe. The cross, free, stopped down, one play, and a good finish from him. Maria with a definitely unintentional trapping of the ball, which fell perfectly from one play, who pounds it into the back of the net. Free kick is taken, driven. And with every Newton player having wasted their energy getting all the way up, Sukraj sends it right back into Newton territory. Heavy control from Maria. Ball one back. Bangobo, a crunching challenge in the middle of the park. Be taken down, certainly. Montpellier with the ball over the top. Tanibe finding free space again, heading across. Tasha, and that's it. He's completed his hat trick in the first half. Another assist from Tanibe, a beautifully worked goal from Maritzburg College. A turn of events, but Maritzburg College with the throw. Back to Ntembu. Not good control from him, and Newton come away with the ball and calls for a foul, and a foul indeed. It will be a free kick in a good position for Newton. Cezadi. He takes a free kick, curls it around, bouncing in front of Sukraj, but he's able to collect. Good dummy from Tanibe, who puts away Kasha. It's a long ball, and the chase is on, but he's unable to keep it in. Throw and flicked on the Newton player. Missed header. Collected by Zondi at the back. Tap from behind. The flag goes up and play continues, and it seems though Asher Ngobo miles offside. Good call from the assistant referee. Asher Ngobo looking across the line and not realizing that he was only about 6 meters offside. Decided to continue. Despite the onrushing Kasha, who I believe began in an onside position. And he's back to win back possession, however. Atoning for his mistakes, a good turn from Kasha. As he barrels down under big Newton pressure, he makes it into the box. He has a chance across. Moret, an easy tap-in. The three times goal scorer becomes the provider. Great run from Kasha out wide to Moret. Montpellier. Over the top to Kasha. Kasha away on goal. Chance. Wide of the upright. Pushing forward. Tanibe. Back in field to Maraj. Turns. Finds him Tembu. Tembu with a brilliant through ball. Finding Dabe, I believe it is, on the left. Cross. Moret. Chance. He does not want to shoot. Refusing to take the shot, taking too much time on the ball, and that would have been a great way to finish. But the referee calls time on today's play. A brilliant game of football from Maritzburg College. Coming out 5-0 victors up against Newton High School. The first half hat-trick from Aziti Kasha.